The year was 2019. I lived in Zout Mkeil in Lebanon, and at this stage in my life, the coolest thing I had was this RGB light bulb. For the computer setup I used to make this, I had a shitty Panasonic flat screen hooked up to my laptop with an HDMI port. I also had a crusty-ass iPhone 6 and a dream to one day use the crusty-ass footage to make something. I lived in a semi-rural Christian area where everyone knew each other and where everyone came from money. You make your own judgments on where I came from. I didn't like this part of town so much, so I'd visit this incredibly long alleyway in Beirut, in a part of town called Jemaiza. And let me tell you something, this alley had a metric fuckton of bars and clubs, and honestly, it was cool to watch people intermingling, because they were more socially competent than me. It made for some cool photos too. But that was a bit far. Over on my side of town, I'd hang out with my classmates on what is affectionately called the network. Hey, quick, listen to this.
يطلع فيها بيتفرج. مخيل انت الكود الكود يا زلمه شو عامل لي ده باللعب يا زلمه ليه يا زلمه ليه بالكود.
I know Arabic is a little scary to the uninitiated, but he's literally ranting about how his character is not able to run fast in FIFA. I used to do Model United Nations because everyone said I was a nerd. And let me be the first to tell you, the fuckers that would go here would make me feel like I had a soupy brain. Occasionally, when I turn my head, I'd still feel that shit sloshing. Sarat bahki Arabi. Fashar bil Arabi. Helped me express how weird this place was. Seeing actual nerds here made me feel more extroverted, and I went out with a few of them to parties, but I jumped ahead too soon. Before the UN and the parties, Lebanon had this quote-unquote revolution that halted the entire country because of the bundle of shit-ass known as Lebanese politicians. That was kind of funny because the Lebanese lira tanked and became worthless, and I was filthy rich because, hey, my currency's Canadian. Skip ahead a few years, and I'm suddenly in Vancouver. And I brought that RGB light bulb with me too, and honestly, even though I'm happier now than I ever was, I can't help but lament some of the time I wasted. I sometimes wish I had a happy memory over there spending time with my friends. It's a good thing, though, I only said sometimes. Can always open that crusty iPhone 6 and find...